Dear students and scholars, welcome to our business economic course. This is considered as the most applied stream in macroeconomics and has been quite inspiring in the operation of antitrust analysis. Let me introduce some remarkable economists who stand out in the theoretical landscape. Jean Tirole, who received the Nobel Prize for Economics in 2014. His contribution will guide us by the paths of the theory of firm, the industrial organization, and the modern approach of antitrust analysis. Paul Krugman, who received the Nobel Prize for Economics in 2008, will help us to understand the reason for localization of firms on space and the parameters that rule the spatial behavior of firms. Oliver Williamson, Nobel Prize for Economics in 2009. Williamson contributed with the application of the transaction cost economics to the governance within the firm. He will teach us that the firm has emerged as a set of contracts leading to an efficient process of production. With those guides, you are invited to explore this amazing world of economics and the firm in our course of business economics. Our interest is to follow the theories studying the behavior of firms in the market. In saying that, I mean the analysis of operation of markets, the strategic behavior, the microeconomic context, and the regulation that emerges of the antitrust policy. Once more, welcome to our business economic course and enjoy it. Thank you very much.